The ice creating some traffic problems overnight in Greene County.
But throughout the morning, the problem shifted to downed trees and power lines. News Channel 8's Angie Hunt spent the day in Greene County. She has a look at the mess that developed there today. Angie?
Well, Kevin, road conditions, especially those main highways, really did improve throughout the day. Many just wet as we were making our way back here to Ames. But all the trees and power lines, well, that's a different story.
It's a mess.
Robert Knight was trying to saw a path through the mess left in his front yard. The Jefferson man says it started early this morning with the tree limbs cracking from all the ice, and that brought down the power lines.
Then all at once, one of the wires burnt through, let out a big lightning flash, and one wire snapped. Just a big flash. It almost blinded you. That's how bright it was. It was real bright.
Tree limbs and branches weighed heavily on electrical and cable lines around Jefferson. Cable crews came to repair this line, but it was tangled with a power line, and not knowing whether it was live, they had to wait.
For right now, they've dedicated their available crews right here to Greene County to help with the lines.
County Supervisor Jerry Roberts says electric companies and cooperatives are doing the best they can to get power restored. But it's not just down lines. In some rural parts of the county, power poles have snapped in two. We found other lines still holding on, but galloping in the wind, or in this case, sagging down to the ground. Here in the town of Ripley, you can just hear the crackle as the wind blows through the tree limbs, just caked with ice. And as you can see, the weight of it all, just too much for this limb that came down right on top of this home.
That's why I keep looking up. I'm afraid there's going to be some more snapping down. I want to be out of the way when they're coming down.
And it is a little dangerous out there. We've heard tree branches snapping all throughout the day. Now, most of the power throughout Greene County has been restored. Just a few pockets that are without power. So we are told by county supervisors they're not setting up any kind of shelter there. However, the Red Cross just west of there is setting up shelters in Carroll County. One at the New Opportunities Building in Carroll, a second at the Legion Hall in Breda. So if anyone is still without power, needs a warm place to stay tonight, they will be open overnight.
Good things to know. Thank you very much, Angie. This ice...